On this downhill track in Yancheng, a young boy was whizzing down the slopes. Kevin Wang is only 10 years old. He is a well-known skiing champion. Wang is preparing for the last major skiing competition in Beijing in 2021, which will determine whether he will pursue a career in professional competitive sports. In 2014, Wang got to know skiing at the age of 2 as Beijing was speeding for the Winter Olympics, and he became a national champion at the age of 7.
喜欢就是喜欢，要是有原因的话，可能就不会那么纯的喜欢。
Wang has swept gold medals in junior snowboard, alpine skiing slalom, and freestyle skiing.
没有一个人跨界参加这么多项的比赛的，也没人这么练，他们管这么练叫自毁前程。
Wang has long been a coveted player for various major youth teams, but the uncertainty of competitive sports makes his father hesitate. His family says if he can win in giant slalom, they would agree to send him to professional skiing training. To provide Wang with a better environment to practice, his father moved to Chongli, one of the venues of the 2022 Winter Olympics, and rented an apartment. Without a professional coach, Wang has to sit in on local team's training. Every time he can only practice what the coach teaches that day. This has affected his preparation for the game. Wang has to practice as much as possible to get used to the new ski board.
我记得不带我，天天就是让我一个人在这儿，什么事都让我自己干，然后比一般小朋友都独立很多。To
make ends meet, Wang's father has to support the family as a skiing coach, while paying to accompany Kevin during his training. With the game around the corner, Wang also needs to manage well his regular studies in school. When Wang was 3 years old, he got his hand caught in a skiing conveyor belt and got some skin and flesh ripped off. His father persuaded him to give up, but he did not.
心里都觉得自己有一下失责，然后心里挺难受的。不疼，
不疼，
按上去不疼是吧？
不疼。
基于想给予更多的陪伴，还有这种弥补吧，我就辞职，专职陪着他。
哎，果然专业的就是不一样。 咱们俩是分工合作，你有你该干的事情，我有我该干的事情，我赚钱当保姆，这也是我现阶段我该做好的事情。
然后我就学习考试。
对，你
究竟是化学给他带来更多的是提前感受到未来生活中要明白的道理，思考问题的方式，处理事情的方式，还有他的独立能力。就我想有一些可以影响到他一生的东西。
The game is coming. Wang's father decides to coach his son by himself.
可能在他的眼里或者心中，我是一个顽固不化又很凶又很残忍的一个爸爸。
每趟
都帅，但我觉得应该是这个。
但是我觉得这个是我在作为爸爸或者作为教练的某一个身份上，这个是我必须做的事情。但是其实我很爱他，而且以他为骄傲。
The game arrives before Wang is fully prepared.Competitors for the Grand Slalom will race in two rounds. The quickest one wins. The first round ends with Wang in second place, 2 seconds behind Gao Jiayi, Wang's friend, who has made huge progress after joining the professional skiing team this year.
王凯文注意啊，心态很重要，明白吗？
The timely heads up helped Wang. He stepped on the starting line again.
Go!
谁第一啊？
王凯文
啊，
把人一摔了。王凯文第一。
The strongest opponent failed under pressure, and Wang won the game with his skills and mental strength.
这一次他对手太强了。今天比赛是这么多年比赛，是他第一次下来之后喜极而泣，然后我也是喜极而泣。奖牌只是漫长人生的一小部分，可能到你大了，你都会想不起来这件事情。但是重要的是，你要明白人生的真谛和感悟。
因为我们中国是现在的冰江雪落的状态，然后我要让中国的雪也强起来。我以后要让中国变成雪强冰强。我应该就是一辈子都练滑雪这个项目了。滑到了。